What's up everyone, my name is Ben and today I will be showing you how to turn on and use the portable hotspot on your iPhone and use that portable hotspot on your PC. Using your iPhone as a portable hotspot is really simple and can be set up in under a minute or two. What you want to do is go into settings, go to mobile data, and turn on mobile data by clicking on the on toggle. After you have successfully turned on mobile data, go into mobile data options and turn on roaming. Go back and go into the portable hotspot settings just below the mobile data options and turn on portable hotspot. You will be asked what you want to do. Just make sure to click turn on Wi-Fi and Bluetooth if they're not already turned on. After that, make sure that you set a custom password for your portable hotspot in the field below. For the purpose of this video, I set the password as BTechTalk, just so we can use it later when we are connecting from our PC to the hotspot. After you have successfully set up the portable hotspot settings, you can now go onto your PC. On the PC, open up your Wi-Fi settings and locate your iPhone. It will usually, the hotspot will be named just like your iPhone, so in my case, Benjamin's iPhone. Click on the Wi-Fi name and connect to it. You will be asked to enter a password, so just enter the password that you have selected, in my case, BTechTalk, and click connect. After you do that, you will be successfully connected to the hotspot from your iPhone. You will essentially be using the mobile data from your SIM card from your carrier to browse the web from your PC. It really is that simple, and I sincerely hope that this video helped you out. If it did, please do me a favor and drop this video a like rating, comment down below if you have any future video requests that you want me to make, and I'll see you all next time.